Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about high flow or fixed performance device. High flow or fixed performance device. If you see high flow or fixed performance device, this includes we have number one Venturi mask. So if you see Venturi mask, this Venturi mask is based on Venturi modification of Bernoulli's principle. It is based on Venturi modification of Bernoulli's principle. Now here, if you see the site of constriction, will determine final concentration of oxygen. It will determine final concentration oxygen for given gas flow. The site of constriction will determine the final concentration of oxygen for a given gas flow. Now, has forward flow of inspiratory gases increases. If the forward flow of inspired gas increases, this will cause lateral pressure gradient. Lateral pressure gradient decreases. So, and also the vector of flow decreases, and this leads to entrapment of gases. Actually, if you see, this has a constriction here. There will be a constriction and there will be a flow. Okay. When the forward flow increases, the lateral pressure will decrease and the vector. I'm not sure about this sentences, but I just wrote so that if anyone of you understand this, just please put in the comment section. Okay. Now. So actually this Venturi mask will have a constriction, and this constriction will determine the final concentration of oxygen for given gas flow. So if you see, we have Venturi valve color and flow rate and oxygen delivered. So if you see Venturi color, Venturi valve is of different colors and it has a minimum flow rate and oxygen delivered percentage. If you see this, Venturi mask has blue colored with 2 flow rate, that is 2 liters per minute, and it delivers 24% of oxygen. Whereas white Venturi valve will have a flow rate of 4 liters per minute. And it will deliver around 28%. And if you see, yellow Venturi valve has flow rate of 6 liters per minute and it will deliver 35%. Then red Venturi valve has a flow rate of 8 liters per minute and it will deliver around 40%. Then we have green Venturi valve, which has Venturi mask, which has 12 liters per minute and it will deliver around 60%. Now if you see the advantages. Advantages of Venturi flow is FiO2 and flow rate can be controlled. So we can control it. FiO2 and flow rate can be controlled. And what is the disadvantage? Disadvantage is it cannot deliver high FiO2. It cannot deliver high fractional inspiration of oxygen. So this is about the Venturi mask. Next, the next important is anesthesia face mask and circuit. Anesthesia face mask and circuit. This will deliver 100% of oxygen. It will deliver 100% of oxygen, and here fractional inspiration of oxygen is around 1. Okay, so this is anesthesia face mask and circuit. Then we have one more, which is called as oxygen blender, which is attached with nebulizers. Oxygen blender attached with nebulizer. How much oxygen will it deliver? It will deliver FiO2 will be around 0.21 and 0.1, which is fixed. And flow rate can go up to 30 to 60 liters. So this is about the oxygen blender attached to the nebulizer. Then if you see high flow nasal cannula, we have high flow nasal cannula. So this high flow nasal cannula will deliver preheated air. It will deliver adequately heated and humidified air. So here there is an oxygen or air blender will be present, and along with that there will be active humidifier. In order to humidify the air, there will be active humidifier, and there will also be single heated tube will be present, and there will be a nasal cannula. Okay, so all these are present in high flow nasal cannula. So if you see, what are the advantages of this high flow nasal cannula? Advantages are, it will reduce the anatomical dead space. It will reduce anatomical dead space and positive end expiratory pressure, which is generated, is around 3 to 5 millimeters of Hg, and there will be a constant FiO2, and it can give around 100% of oxygen. So if it is started earlier, if this high flow nasal oxygen is started earlier, then this will decrease the use of intubation, the risk of intubation and even invasive ventilation. The risk of intubation and invasive ventilation is decreased if this high flow nasal oxygen is started earlier. So this is about the high flow nasal oxygen, the nasal cannula. Thank you for watching.